Sometimes I joke that the proper care and feeding of wives would be one page, and I wouldn't get paid much for it. It would simply say, yes, dear. Seriously, though, I do talk all the time on my radio program about ways men should be treating their women. It starts with asking yourself, how, today, can I make her life better? How can you make her happier that she's married to you? How much time do you spend giving your wife reasons to touch your face and look dreamily into your eyes saying, I'm so happy I married you?